I've tried many laser-related products over the past few years, mostly laser engravers. But today, I'm really excited to introduce something entirely new to me, the laser welder. Specifically, the X-LaserLab X1 and X1 Pro. This is my first time using a product like this, but I've already tried welding several projects over the past few days, big and small, and the results are pretty impressive. The feature I like most is the rust cleaning function on the Pro model. Just check out those flames, which literally saved my e-bike, turning it from rusty to brand new. And the best part, I only got my hands on this machine a few hours ago. Overall, I'm really positive about this machine. I had a lot of fun learning to use it, broadening my DIY skills, and taking on more projects. In this video, I break things down into several parts. Is it easy to use? Is it safe? How's the performance? And finally, my conclusion, should you get it or not? Let's start with the unboxing of X-LaserLab X1. Here's everything that comes in the box. Now, moving on to the design of the X1. At the front, we have the adjustment controls for peak power, pulse width, and light output interval. There are several indicators and a panel button below. And at the bottom, we have the power button, emergency stop button, laser on-off switch, and laser cable port. At the back, you'll find loop and foot pedal ports, as well as a gas in port. One thing I have to mention is the laser welding torch. Have you ever seen a pen-like welding torch? It's incredibly lightweight, and even after holding it for a long time, I don't feel any discomfort. It feels very natural to use. And that's the design of the X1. I love how compact and robust it looks. At the same time, the portable design allows me to easily move it around if needed. It's a little bit heavy, but when compared to industrial level laser welding machines, you appreciate how much more manageable it is. If you're looking for a more powerful machine with additional features such as the ability to weld thick metals, then you should definitely check out X1 Pro. For welding thick materials, you'll need to use the finishing feature, and the rust removal function is a game changer as well. The X1 Pro is currently available through crowdfunding, and you can find the link in the description below. The Pro model is slightly larger and heavier than the X1, but offers more functionality. One of the standard features is the touchscreen, which is especially helpful for users of different languages. There's a wide range of language options, making it more accessible to the global audience. With the touchscreen, adjusting settings for various welding materials becomes much more convenient. While I won't be able to go into every detail here, after all, this isn't a tutorial video, you can check out the official X-LaserLab tutorials if you want to dive deeper into the specifics. The X1 Pro also comes with more ports for greater customization, unlike the X1, which only requires you to insert the gas pipe. The X1 Pro requires an additional step. You need to insert the feeder port, as it uses a finishing feature for welding. The Pro comes with a wide feeder machine, which might take around 5 extra minutes to install, but it's not difficult at all, even for beginners. The official Photonix tutorials will guide you through the process if you need help. The rest of the setup, like the welding clamp, powering on the machine and releasing the emergency stop button, is pretty much the same as X1. Once you've done that, you're good to go. Now, let's talk about how to use it. First things first, just like with any laser product, focusing the laser is essential. With X1, you don't need to adjust the focus, and the copper nozzle comes pre-installed out of the box. To weld, just press and hold the weld button while welding, and release the button when you're finished. For the X1 Pro, focusing the laser is a bit trickier, but it's not too difficult. Just pay attention to the scale and adjust the tube to find the right focus. For different types of welds, X-LaserLab also provides various specifications of copper nozzles. Basically, it supports everything you can think of. For example, the rust removal nozzle doesn't need a slot for the wire. This makes sense, since rust removal doesn't require it. And speaking of rust removal, let me just show you some of the results. After all, this is probably one of my favorite features. Amazing, right? Beyond the rust removal, the X1 Pro supports welding metals from 0.5mm to 3mm thick. It performs exceptionally well on materials like stainless steel, carbon steel, aluminum, and more. Just check out how smooth, even the wheel seam is, and especially how strong the wheels are. Look at this Christmas tree container I welded. After pouring water into it, you can see that not a single drop leaked out. I also tested the strength of the wheels by aggressively testing two steel pipes. As you can see, no matter how much I abused the wheels, they didn't crack, even though the pipes themselves were deformed. It's just amazing. During the welding, I tried various wheel shapes, straight, curved, narrow, and they were all very easy to handle. Also, the X1 Pro has a cutting function and it supports cutting up to 3mm stainless steel. And that's basically the performance of the X1 Pro. You might be wondering, how about the X1? Well, the biggest advantage of the X1 is its ability to wield very thin plates. Efficiently, it can wield down to 0.2mm. But from my tests, it can handle even thinner materials quite well. The welding doesn't cause any deformation, and I also found it to be very environmentally friendly and clean, with no sparks or debris flying around. In terms of materials, it mainly supports stainless steel. Just like the X1 Pro, the wheels are very even and smooth, so no sanding is required. Depending on your needs, you can weld in a continuous straight line or use spot welding. Lastly, let's talk about safety. Yes, these machines are safe. As you can see, there is a safety clamp that ensures the laser will only activate when it forms a closed circuit between the materials being welded and the welding torch. This adds an extra layer of protection. You can even weld on the surface of the water, which is perfect for scenarios like welding pour liners, etc. There you have it. Both X1 and X1 Pro are combat portable micro laser welding machines. Thanks to their efficient air cooling system, they are incredibly beginner friendly with a low learning curve. No upper required, making them perfect for newcomers to welding. Plus, the welding results are fantastic. So, should you go with X1 or X1 Pro? It really depends on your projects. If you are focused on small, thin metal crafts, the X1 is a great choice. On the other hand, if you need more power, the ability to wield thicker materials, or the jaw-dropping rust remover function, the X1 Pro is the way to go. Both machines offer exceptional value compared to industrial-grade welders, making them an excellent investment for DIYers, hobbyists, and small workshops. If you're interested, check out the link in the description to back the X1 or X1 Pro on crowdfunding today. Thanks for watching. I'm Sammy. We'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.